and gentlemen, the following non-title contest is scheduled for one fall.
One fall!
And the winner will receive a U.S. title shot in the future. Introducing first, in the corner to my left, the essence of ratitude, Grayson Beckett!
Yeah. Oh, wait, hold on. Yeah, you want to go first, eh?
Beckett, trying to stay on top of the main event, comes in Big Body Splash. The essence of Ratitude wants his title shot the way he deserves it. He wants to earn it. Oh, nice head scissors takeover. Sets him up. Oh! Nice serve, European uppercut. And again. Grayson has the main event on Dream Street. Looking, oh, goes low with the super kick. Curtis trying to block it. Oh, and there it is, taking the big man. He's just wobbling him. Curtis Dunn refusing to go down here. Nice little drop kick right there. And Grayson into the cover. One, two. Oh, two count only. Beckett. Beckett. Curtis trying to fight back. Curtis firing out shots into the midsection. Dunn shoots him off the ropes. Grayson ducks. Oh, Grayson gets caught. Oh, power slam from the main event. Cover two. And Grayson kicking out.
No.
The essence of gratitude and a lot of trouble. The main event picking them apart piece by piece at this point. Driving the knee into the canvas.
Thank you. on field, but she's for the strong-willed. When the world gives you a raw deal, sets you off till you scream, oh, screw you. When it talks to you like you don't belong, or it tells you you're in the wrong field. When something's in your mind, I'll call a trio, cause it latched on to you like, knock, knock, but the devil ain't benevolent as I've ever been. Head is spinning, this medicine screaming, nick, 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 medicine, nick, nick, nick. Screw it, with it, I went with accelerants and blew up my stuff again. Volkswagen, tailspin, bucket man, is my past getting mad when went from home and being rafted.
You're gonna get this show on the road. Bro, I don't even need a microphone, for one, okay? I'm just gonna issue an open challenge. You know, everybody know who I'm facing because I posted on Facebook earlier, right?
Escaping me, I'm not like an attraction. A bait and switch that's gonna do you with distraction. It sounds so good, I can't resist the satisfaction. When it's all over, you'll be crying, I'll be laughing. Ticking down to a disaster.
Ladies and gentlemen, the following is your main event of the evening, and it is for the LFW Championship. Introducing first the challenger, weighing in tonight at 192 pounds, from Seattle, Washington, the American Attraction, Carter opponent. He is the current, reigning, and defending LFW champion, the greatest gym known to man, Max Stone!
I know you can ball.
American Attraction or the greatest gym known to man? Nice sign of respect here to get us going in the main event. Collar and elbow tie up. Carter Matthews getting the early advantage, top wrist lock. Nice stone. Using that speed and quickness with the draw toe. Into the side headlock.
Yes! Yes!
Oh. And greatest gym for the man. Oh, Carter. Trying to muscle Max up. Carter. Get long, but oh, gets absolutely ran over by the champ. Carter. Ducking. Leapfrog. Beautiful deep arm drag takeover from the American Attraction. Nice hip toss. And a beautiful drop kick sends the champ all the way to the outside. American Attraction, getting the better of the champ here in the early going. This nice back and forth encounter here in our main event. McCarter knows he's got to win the thing inside of the center of the ring. Matt Stone, ducking low. Stone! Carter Matthews now. Matthews. Ducking low. Leapfrog. Oh, beautiful back body drop. And Carter Matthews into the corner. Matt Stone. Oh. Uppercut. Back kick combo. No! Oh, and Stone right in the chest. No! Oh, Stone. Oh! Stone. Oh, gets caught. Takes him up into the fireman's carry. Stone. Drop it low. Roll up two.
Two count only.
Sleeper hold here. Matthews. Next time trying to find some way out of this thing. Stone. Fires off a shot. Creates some separation. Oh! What a spine buster! Into the cover, two!
Two count only.
Stone set himself over at the turnbuckle, and Matthews comes in, trying to secure the LFW championship. Going all the way to the top, the American Attraction, firing down blows on the head of the greatest gym known. Sends him into the turnbuckle face first right there. Matthews could be going to the well again. Two, three,
four, five, six, seven, eight.
And Max Stone on Dream Street here. The greatest gym known to man may have his reign in soon. Stone comes in. And Stone in trouble. Matthews lifting the wounded champ up. Matthews front face lock into the suplex. Suplex into the cover. One, two.
Two count only.
Stone trying to get something going. American Attraction gonna go to the high. Stone! trying to gain some sort of momentum, trying to reach down deep to retain his LFW championship. Ladies and gentlemen, here's your winner.
I got a song.